On the ice, representing Hong Kong, China, is Yi Christy Leung.
Yi Christy is 15 years old, born in Hong Kong. This is her third Junior Grand Prix season. She is coached by Tammy Gamble, choreographed in the free program by Rohan Ward. By Shailen Bourne for the free program. Skating tonight to Breath of Life by Florence and the Machine. Well, wonderful job by Yi Christy. You're in the final group. You know they're strong skaters. The scores have already come up pretty big. You got to go clean. And she did. Kept her focus all the way. This young lady's trained very hard. She delivered under pressure. Here's a look at the triple lutz. Good speed coming in, nice and clean into the triple toe loop. Boy, that was a beautiful combination. Triple flip right after that. Nice and high, easy on the landing. Good extensions in the landing positions. There's the triple loop. Triple axel, Euler, triple salchow, solid. Another triple lutz later in the program, that was easy. Triple flip, too far forward, a little under rotated, problem on the double toe loop, that's the only element that was a little bit challenging, had a few little errors in it. There's the combination spin at the end, that's a level four. All the elements so far in this program, with the exception of the triple flip combination, are in the positive GOEs, adding points to her total score for quality. Nice job. There she is. There's the smile. Feeling of accomplishment. Mission accomplished. Grand Prix number one. Free program scores for Yi Christie, 115.26. That's second in the free program with a total competition score of 177.22. She is currently in first place, Yi Christie Leung of Hong Kong.